fool.
Yeah, it destroyed our house and crushed all our trees.
What did it look like, Goku?
I'm not really sure. I slept through the whole thing. The last thing I remember was Grandpa warning me about the full moon and how I should never, ever look at it.
Huh?
I don't see what the big deal is.
Are you okay, Goku?
Of course I am.
You had a scare there, kid.
Phew, I knew it was just a coincidence.
I'd suggest we run, but I wouldn't know when.
Goku, stop it! This isn't funny!
I think he's joking!
Goku must have transformed into a Super Saiyan!
You're full of surprises, aren't you?
Won't let you get away with this! I won't let you!
I could go one step further if I wanted to.
Saiyan now. You're the greatest. Nobody can beat you. I know you can beat Cell.
Not in this form. Not yet. These bulky muscles make it hard to move fast. And if I'm going to beat Cell, I can't have anything slowing me down. So if it's all right with you, let's just skip the warm-up.
By all means. I just hope that being dead this long hasn't made your body fragile. Well, at least you're stronger than your son was against Seth.
Normal state. This is a Super Saiyan. And this is what is known as a Super Saiyan that has ascended past a Super Saiyan. Or you could just call this a Super Saiyan 2. And this.
What's he doing?
Is to go. Even further beyond!
Ah! Possessed moments ago has transformed.
Oh my word.
Finally get to meet a Super Saiyan God. It would appear so.
Yeah. What do you think?
So what is this, Super Saiyan with blue hair dye?
It's a little more complicated than that. You don't have the patience for the full story. So let's say I got a taste of something called Super Saiyan God, and now I've learned to tap into that power on my own.
Not bad at all, Goku.
Now I'll show you the Kaioken! I pulled it off. All the power of Super Saiyan Blue intensified with the Kaioken technique. I learned it a long time ago from King Kai. This version doubles my strength, speed, and senses, and all the other traits I use in a fight. I know it's risky, but there's a big payoff too. Super Saiyan Blue is all about power through extreme control. Combining that with the calming focus of the Kaioken, and now there's no telling how high I can go. Damn it, no! It's triple, quadruple. No, it's... Kaioken does that! Even with the energy control of Blue, I can't keep this up for long. I gotta end this with one shot!
Here it comes.
It remains to be seen what will happen to him as he tries to sustain this fervor.
Thank you. has arrived at something truly superb.
Astounding! This mortal really is something else. Look at that brilliant form. There can be no doubt. This is the true power, complete in all its majesty. This is Autonomous Ultra Instinct! I hope you're not letting that power-up go to your head! They will all be turned to dust, just like that rock! The truth is, I ain't no hero of justice or anything else like that. But anyone who tries to hurt my friends is gonna pay!